He wasn't quite as exaggerated as Cole.
74 for Rhett.